Have you ever been caught doing something you shouldn't? Neither have I. Well, okay, it happened once, and my mum was like,
I'm not angry, I'm just disappointed.
And I was like,
thank goodness. Because you're scary when you're angry, but when you're disappointed, you just go a bit quiet. Like now, and right now, I'm trying to watch the TV, so you being quiet is a good thing.
And she was like,
what on earth did you just say?
And I was like,
oh dear, I've made you angry. Now I'm disappointed.